The way to spread the measles. Measles is transmitted very quickly, especially if the person carrying the disease sneezes or coughs and splashes saliva into the air, the person who breathes in through the mouth or nose becomes infected. Patients spread the virus to the surrounding environment from the incubation period, before rash several days, and lasts for 5-7 days after the rash. In addition, people who care for measles or germs who do not wash hands can also spread the virus to others. Measles is especially contagious and becomes infected if not properly isolated. In the family, if one person is sick, most people who have no immunity will be infected. Particularly for infants who have acquired immune antibodies from the mother through passage through the placenta. This antibody may persist for 4 to 6 months, and even more studies have shown that antibodies from the mother can protect the baby until 9 months after birth. Children are less likely to develop this disease. This is why the health department recommends giving the measles vaccine to children from 9 months to 12 months of age. Symptoms of the disease. Measles usually lasts 7-10 days. Children with high fever 39-40 degrees Celsius, cough, runny nose, red eyes, stop eating. Adults and older adults will be more aggressive, accompanied by headaches, muscle pain. Rash appears after 4 or 5 days fever, cough. The nodule is round or oval, about 1 to 2 millimeters in diameter. The nodules can be arrayed or stand alone. Ban in the order from the ears, face, body and gradually spread down the legs. After the rash, the patient coughs and high fever until it reaches the leg. Then the fever will decrease, it gradually grows in order to grow and leave the skin deep for weeks. Children with this disease often have complications such as pneumonia, laryngitis, diarrhea, bloody diarrhea, otitis media and especially malnutrition, long sting. Adults and children with measles may develop encephalitis and myocarditis. Pregnant women with measles can cause miscarriage or birth defects. What to do when your family member is diagnosed with measles? If the child is persistent cough, high fever of 39-40 degrees continuous in 2 days, the chances of her measles. This medication can be taken at home by giving your child antipyretics, if there are fever, cough medicine. Children should drink plenty of fluids and food. Patients should be monitored for shortness of breath, if they are experiencing rapid or convulsive breathing, and should be taken to a local health facility for follow-up. Improved nutrition for children to prevent malnutrition, improve oral hygiene, personal hygiene to avoid opportunistic infections. Children who are sick or suspected of being measles should be quarantined, absent, and not concentrated in large crowds to avoid spreading to the community. Misconceptions should be avoided. When children with measles, adults often apply all measures of abstinence by covering the child, not clean the body. This is wrong. Doctors advise not to do so because when the cover will make children unable to lower fever, will convulsion due to high fever. Failure to cleanse the body will make the child uncomfortable, susceptible to skin infections and pneumonia. Keep in mind that children should not be too cold. Eating for fear of indigestion is also a misconception. Doctors do not recommend fasting because children with a rash usually have anorexia. If abstinent, children are easily malnourished and susceptible to complications. Children should eat more food than usual, eat more meals, easy to digest food. Many families with measles did not pay attention to hygiene in their homes, thus further exacerbating the infection. It is recommended that when a person is diagnosed with measles, the family should isolate and clean the living environment and keep the habitat clean. Think of measles that is passed through skin contact in the pores. Actually, this disease is mainly transmitted by respiratory. When a person coughs, sneezes, speaks, shoots out droplets and diffuses in the air, healthy people breathe in. In addition, people who take care of measles patients or have contact with germs that do not clean their hands can also spread the virus to others. Very rarely occurs indirectly through skin contact. Too subjective. Not vaccinated for infants, many parents are excluded or afraid of complications without vaccination for children from 9 months to 1 year old. As noted, most cases of children are not vaccinated. Too pessimistic about disease, although it is in the epidemic season, measles is considered not too dangerous, most can be cured. According to the records at hospital in every day about 40-60 children are hospitalized for measles. Most children are cured in a short time, no deaths. Applying unprocessed healing methods, when children are sick, many parents fear that traditional oral, healers, flowers, and folk remedies should not be used. The risk of infection, poisoning is very easy to occur. Prevention. Isolate, not contact with infected person or suspect. Vaccination for children aged 9 months and repeat immunization at 18 months of age. Strengthen personal hygiene to prevent infection for themselves and others. Where there are concentrated outbreaks, children at high risk for measles vaccination is recommended by local health authorities. Wash your hands often with antibacterial soap, especially before handling the baby.